Well, too much morning traffic for the people going to work in Destin. So, I turned around. I have a package to pick up over there, but I'm not going to play with that traffic. It's really backed up. Early today, because it's getting so hot in the daytime, it's hard for me to get work done. It's just too hot. So, I'll do my errands. Serious flash rain. by the McGonagall's to see if I can get the 2-for-1 deal on the egg muffin coupon. I've got it. And it was slammed. So I bypassed that. It's just not worth, with gas as high as it is, it's not worth sitting in line running the fuel out. Tired. I should have gone to bed earlier. Oof. It gets so hot now, it's really good to go to sleep earlier and get up earlier because of the heat. Once it gets to about 9 or 10 in the morning, it's really too hot to be boondocking in the car. It's not even safe. Getting wet. This Fort Walton Walmart, they don't like boondockers at all. The sheriffs give you one night and then they will come knocking on your window and tell you to go. Thank God I haven't had them do that to me. I've only stayed here one time because I heard it wasn't profitable. Panhandler rode up on a bicycle that guy's truck, and those guys are working their booties off. And guy's asking for money. And everybody's hiring. Why are you asking for money? Other than the fact, a huge amount of people got stimulus checks. Whether they filed taxes or not, as long as they were registered with the website, they got it. Back in 2019, they had to file for the 2019. This is where it comes from, all those stimulus checks. It doesn't come from the 2020 or 2021. It comes out of your 2019 report to the IRS. Trees back a little bit finally. Okay. Tired. Well, I'll see you guys in a little bit.